hobby. I've bought a sheep. I've now got 700 ewes. Driving around just looking for any anything with any problems.
What were you doing there?
Just putting the iodine on the umbilical cord. 10, 15, 20 years ago, a ewe was worth £5. You'd be lucky to get for it. But now, they go for that sort of Middle East.
So how much will you get for a ewe now?
One of the largest, sort of the black-faced ones over there. I mean, you'd get £80-85 for them at the minute, which helps an awful lot to, with replacement.